I'm trying to decide.
Okay, ours will be the one past that boat. T-51. Right at the bathrooms. Works out just right. We don't have electricity or water, but we can get by without it. Here's where we're staying. I've got a feeling it'll be busy this weekend, but it's been quiet, extremely pleasant. I don't know that you could beat it. Plenty of space between the campsites, not crammed all in. A lot of them have electricity.